Do you want to turn off notifications on Amazon Echo Show? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Turn off notifications on an Echo Show. To turn off notifications on an Echo Show, you can use the Alexa app. Open the Alexa app on your mobile device. Select More, then Settings. Select Notifications. Select the feature or service you want to turn off notifications for. Like here, you will get the categories like Amazon Shopping, Announcements, Auto Mode, Calendar, Communication, Following, Reminders, Things to Try. Now select the category for which you want to turn off the notifications. Like here, we are selecting Amazon Shopping. Under the section labeled Say or Show Item Titles, toggle off the switch for item in delivery updates. This should stop the Echo Show from announcing the titles of items that are being delivered. Next, you can select Announcements, and here you can toggle off the Enable option. Next, select Auto Mode if you want to turn off push notifications to start Auto Mode when your phone connects to Alexa car accessory or vehicle's Bluetooth device. You can turn off the notifications here. You can repeat the same for Calendar or Communications. Now, if you want to turn off alert volume phone notifications, then you need to select Reminders. Here, you can turn off the notifications for device volume and phone notifications. Additionally, you can also customize delivery and account settings notifications. Method 2. Turn off package notifications on the Amazon website. Visit Amazon.com and sign in. Click the Accounts and Lists drop-down below your name and select Account. Scroll to the Communication and Content box and select Alexa Shopping Notifications. Turn off the toggle for items in delivery updates. Optionally, turn off the toggle for items in return updates. Ensure the toggle for including items in your shopping cart marked as gifts is turned off. Similar to the app, turn off other notifications for deliveries, returns, and order updates if needed. And there you have it, the method to turn off notifications on Amazon Echo Show. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.